I still have my boat. No. I always seem to forget a boat. Boat! I'm gonna have such a big collection of boats. Look at all them dolphins. Wow, that's actually a lot of dolphins. There's a village. Whee! Oh, fish. Don't mind if I do. Free fish. Free food. What they die to, I don't know. Boat. Explode that boat yesterday. Lots of boats. And a spider? Okay. Oh, that's right, I died here last time. Okay, I'm just gonna dump everything in here. Take that out. That in. Take this. Me? I am smart and I totally made everything I was supposed to make when I came in. So there should be a mine nearby. Oh. Oh, okay. That's just convenience. Just like finding so much iron. Apparently. It's a wolfie! Oh wait, I don't have anything to tame a wolfie with me. Back! Can't tame a doggo! Wow, Jesus, don't hit one doggo. There's too many doggos, I will not survive. You know what I didn't bring with me? Torches. The one thing I did not bring with me, torches. I am big dumb. Do I have any torches? I don't think I actually have any torches. I think I use them all in this place. Oh, I think I use them all. Mm. I have coal here, so I can make more. That one with block of coal. At night time. Okay. Yeah, torches. Now just go bouncing about looking for a mine. Yeah, I could turn this place into a mine. I'll do that later on. Boop, boop, boop. Egg! Oh god, how many eggs did I collect yesterday? Ooh. Ooh. This might actually be something. landmark is a torch. Why are my landmarks always torches? Is a thing. Oh, there's one here. But I'll mine it all out. Oh, iron. What I'm going to actually do is make it a bit easier to get in there. It sounds like it's like either above me or right next to me. That is terrifying. It's right there! Nice. Okay, so I have myself some leather. Anything of value nearby? Doesn't look good. Okay. So I got me some lava from whatever I want to make. Yeah, I'm gonna end. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, it has decided what direction I'm going. More lava? I'm just finding lava everywhere. I'm gonna put one there. And then I sleep. Sheep shop. Okay. I know I had a block, but I guess I'm gonna keep that just in case. That smart. I totally think ahead. Yeet myself into the air, apparently, is my solution. There is definitely a cave nearby. What can we better do? It's just on the other side of this wall. Okay, well, I'm gonna do something again. Okay, time to go mining. Not mining, but mining in this sense. I have shit of wood I can just take apart. am 20. Yeah, where's my boat? Oh, my boat? I went to the boat and I went, BOLT! Clicking the shit, I'm not supposed to. Oh wow, that just gives me three. I don't know what doesn't classify as night to you, but I classify this as night. Don't know about you though, I classify this as night. Dark. Oh, good lord, that's dark. I don't know if it's because of the glare on my screen, but good lord, that's dark. Creeper! No! No! I'm not leveling up the title of this video! I'm not turning into a creeper! Fuck off! Good lord. What is the problem here? What's my problem? I know what my problem is. I don't have armor! Why do I do this and go out without armor? I knew there was stuff in them, but I still went, no, I'll be good, I'll be good, bro, I'll be good, I'll be fine, I'll be dandy. Said I won't need armor. Oh, how smart it was to not need armor. Oh, fuck! There. I have a shield. I have a shield. I have a shield. Okay. this thing's annoying. Like, I feel like it's an obstacle. So this is just gonna probably lead into a whole bunch of new shit. Lava! Go have fun with the lava. Come on, creeper. I don't want the skeleton, I want the creeper. Okay, he's dealt with, so I can do a few easier. As my friend just taught me, don't just click, don't spam click. You won't catch anyone. The zombie I must have heard. Hearing rattle. No idea what copy's used for, but hey, I'm gonna collect it anyways. she hid. How to take them out, just make them hit each other. Lots of lava. That's a minor problem. I'll neutralize that side of the lava. So two, neutralize this part of the lava. Fuck off. Not yet. Not yet! I'm busy! Ow. Okay, and then I can just trap the lava in here. There. Safety lava. Out of torches. 3 sticks. 12. Fuck. Help me kill you. Skeleton side. Just for my piece of wood. Ah, oh, the hole there.
You nobody.
I don't like creepers. No, I'm gonna go here. We'll just. You know, do-do-do, don't exist. What is this? What is this? Dripstone block. What is dripstone? I actually... Shit, ow. Didn't hurt me, you didn't kill me. Stronger. Oh hey, this just leads back to our voice. Hey. Go around the circle? Okay, I have run out of torches. I can't stay. Because yeah, we'll literally just respawn. Oh, that's more of a hole to explore. Oh, so is that. That's... Ow. Well, I did that to myself. I have no one to blame but myself for that dumb move. Oh! That's a cave hole as well. I need finding holes. Look! Okay, yeah. Ah, there. Me, but maybe an okay spider, but hey, you're gonna attack me. Could I take doggos? Ooh, I'm gonna take doggos. I'm gonna take doggos. That's one right there. Lock. One. Oh fuck, I see that. Doggy. Come on, doggy. No. I'm not gonna do to touch my dog. Burp. Oh, it's so cute. I want another wolfie. Where's another wolfie? There's so many wolfies here. One egg. Chicken. Well, if I had a sheep with me, I could determine whether there's another wolf. It took two. Come on, Woofies. Burr. 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 I would be heartbroken if you died. I'd be very heartbroken if you died. Okay, what I'm gonna do is... Yeah, it's two. Started. Hey, what are you looking for? I need these. Yes, wolf, wolf. Stay there. I'm just doing it. have picked. Kara's taken a fascination. Button, I don't know. What the fuck am I on this map? What was the use of this map? I don't. Well, there I am. Okay. Well. Okay? I guess? I don't know. I need that. All this. Yeah. All those. Thank you very much. Hello, Joe! Wait, gone? Sorry, I mixed. Hello, Gon. Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy yourself. How are you? Sorry if it took me a bit to see those messages. A bit slow. Oh, wait, why do I have a map in my hand? I don't actually have a map. Oh, I'll plant this seed, okay. Oop. Don't trample on my stuff, Mom. Okay. Whichever you want, I'm good. I'm good. Playing a bit of Minecraft. Oh, fucking. My brain isn't all there for me today to be on Minecraft. But hey, my death counter says zero. I have not died yet. So it means my brain must be somewhere. Close, hopefully. But I still hate how much that looks like rubble. What have you been up to? Been up to much? Hey! Who said you could shoot? Oh no! Who said y'all? No! Get their arrows to hit each other. I was meant to work today, but I took my kids into the vet. Oh, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Oh, I hope your kitten's okay. Oh, we have to take our puppy to the vet tomorrow because he's getting his gigantic cone off. That wasn't ominous looking at that big red eye. I hope your kitten's okay. Is it just like a checkup or? Come here, spider. Yeah, he's doing okay. They had to give us medicine for the worms, and please, he's a rescue. Aww, he's a rescue baby. Aww. Rescue babies are always adorable. It's sad sometimes, because when they're rescues, it's sometimes a sad story they come with. Ah. But hey, at least he's in a better home now. Not you. I hope your kitten gets well soon. Even though it's just fleas and worms, for a kitten it's a bit more. He's like, oh, that sounds so adorable. You cannot move when they are on you though. That's the one thing with cats, they're like, okay, I'm on you now. You are not permitted to move ever again. You have become the chosen one. When a cat sleeps on you, it's best to just accept the death. Aww. Aww, he doesn't let me sleep sometimes. Aww. Cat's like, if I ain't sleeping, you ain't sleeping. Am I the only one who doesn't like... Yeah! When I first saw it, I was like to my... Because I hadn't played it since before... I think back when 1.16 was a thing. That's how long it's been. The coal's alright, but I don't like the iron. Yeah, the iron, it just... I don't know what's up with the iron. I'm used to this kind of look. I'm used to the block. It's kind of weird. I like how it still exists, but this here just looks weird. I don't know what to think of it. It looked weird. Like the blocks made sense to me. I don't know what about it that doesn't make sense to me. I don't know. Maybe because it's just so different to what the old one was. Well, it makes it clear it is. Or, and more distinguishable, but it just, it doesn't feel right. The axolotls, oh my god. I found myself an axolotl and I named it Axel, and my friend loves him. And I'm like, I love axolotls, I'm collecting every color there is in the game. I don't care how long it takes me, I will get all of them. Because axolotls are just the cutest little things. Violent little creatures in this game, and they eat food because they just destroy absolutely everything. And they eat it. But it's still so adorable. Hello, Bloodwolves! Hello, hello! How are you? I have been in this... Oh, no. I think I'm lost in the mine. Good, how are you? I'm good. I'm gonna get one as a pet one day. I had a friend who had an axolotl as a pet, and I absolutely loved it. It was feeding time, and I watched it eat. It was so weird. It looks so weird when they eat. But they're just so adorable. I couldn't fault it for how weird it looked. It was too cute. Been up to much Bloodwolves? It's so hard to get the rare colour. I tried for an hour and creative but couldn't get it. Oh. Which one's the rare colour again? I can't remember what's the rare colour. I just see colours and I go, axolotl! I haven't died yet. I'm still alive. Planning on doing much or just having a... Oh, the purple one! The purple one's lazy. I can English. The purple one's the rare one. Okay. I actually haven't seen the purple one before. It's gonna be adorable. It's gonna be the best thing. Actually, I'll have to look at our other Minecraft server to see if anyone found one. No! Oh shit! No! I had that at zero. You know you can use your shield. Yeah. I forget I have a shield sometimes. I just go, boop. Also, my friend only has keep inventory on for now because when we were first coming here, we had an idea to go somewhere and we had a specific location we had to go to, and because of all the searching, it's the rarest mod. Like, oh. That is rare. Yeah, first death is sad. I wanna actually go this way. I think there's more this way. Oh. Really? I forget I have a shield so many times. My friend will be like, you know you had a shield, right? And I'll be like, why don't I talk about it? I need to get rid of this lava, because I want to go up there. I can get around the lava. There. Use a block where the lava's coming out of. Yeah. I just didn't want to die to lava again, because I died to lava once, and I don't like dying to lava. One thing I don't like more than- you know what, fuck you. I just accepted death that time. Where the- You're on the other side of this wall, aren't you? Put a light there. You're over here, aren't you? There you are. Ow. There we go. One sec, I'm gonna be back. Okay. And yes, first death. Enter a creeper! I like your little character. Where is she from? The fox? Sorry, that was like me stuttering because my brain was like compute. If it's the fox, it's the it's an original of mine. I drew her and then I spent frustrating hours learning how to use live 2D rig and giving up multiple times. Yeah, it took me so long to rig her and I got frustrated so many times. Because I was like, oh, these guys make it look so easy, it's gonna be so easy. And then you go do it and you're like, ha, no, it's not that easy. And then you'll find meshes, and then you'll be halfway through the thing, and then you'll find, oh, this didn't mesh right. I have to start from the beginning. One day, if I do finish a model that I'm drawing, now, and I have the time and patience, and I won't get frustrated on stream, I might stream me rigging it. Thank you. It was my first, it's the first one. I haven't refined it since. Only thing I've refined is eye blinking, sometimes. Because the eyes kept glitching into each other. So there was something sneaking up on me. So if I ever, when I finish my sister's model, I'll probably end up streaming the rig, maybe? I'm still learning how to use the app, so it would be like a, oh, stream, I'm learning to use this. You say as she winked. Yeah, because of the position of the face cam, it sometimes looks like she's winking because she won't move one of her eyes because it won't see one of my eyes. Because when I turn my head, it thinks, oh yeah, she's blinking. Because I wear glasses. So it registers my glasses, like the frame, as my eyes closing, and it's annoying. But I need my glasses to see. Otherwise, I'm going to be a blind bat. Oh, okay. This one ends. Glasses gang, yes! Glasses gang! Just because I don't want anything spawning in here. I don't need them, but they help to read, yeah. Mine are more for computer and reading and far sight. So, I killed my voice earlier. How did you kill your voice? Don't kill your voice. It's got the same energy as don't kick the baby. I feel that. I've done that before. I've done that by laughing too much and by playing horror games for several hours, and then I'll feel it the next day and be like, fuck, that was a bad idea. Because as my friends know, I talk a little bit too much sometimes. I broke my axe! I broke my last axe! Where are you from? I hear an accent. Where am I from? I'm from Australia. That might be where you hear the accent. Yeah, it hurts. Yeah, drink some water. If you can, try some honey. Honey helps. Manuka honey. That's probably like expensive in some places, but, and probably doesn't taste that great to some people. I say it tastes great. I hate honey for some reason. It could be the texture. My sisters don't like certain food because of the texture. Like there's some things they will not eat because of the texture. And I do see the reason. I don't like lots of food because the texture's weird. The land of the big spiders, lol. Hello, Raiko? Raiko? Did I say that name right? Land of the big spiders. Oh, spiders, yes. We get many, many whitetails and, well, not whitetails, they're more, you see them sometimes, but you get more redbacks. And big, black, mysterious spiders, you don't know what they're called, but you kill them because you know they're probably toxic. They'll just appear in your house and you'll be like, what's that black dot moving on my ceiling? In the middle of the night, and then you'll turn on the light and be like, oh fuck, that's a spider. They just spent about 5 minutes freaking out because then it falls off and you don't know where it went and you can't sleep because you don't, because you know there's a spider in there. I'd rather not know I have a spider in my room because there's always going to be a spider somewhere, but there's always going to be a spider in your room, and once you know about it, you're not going to sleep till you get rid of it. I fucking hate spiders. Where I live, we have mosquitoes and alligators. I went on a trip when we didn't have lockdown. When lockdown was lifted, we were allowed to go on a holiday. So I went to holiday to see some family. The fucking mosquitoes. The mosquitoes. It was humid. It's like, it's that part of Australia where it's so hot all the time. Oh, Florida! I'm not too good with the States because I've never been to the States. People are always like, oh, this accent's from this state. And I'm like, I don't hear an accent different. I just group y'all as Americans. Meanwhile, in Australia, you know who's got the more bogan one? more than me. My big brain energy is trying to kick in. What is someone... I can hear someone breaking something behind me. No idea what they're breaking. But go you, you're breaking something. Take out that anger. I've been in the States for 17 years and still don't know them all and where they are. Don't worry, it's in the United States. Gone, can you guess? Yeah. I sometimes forget where places, like, where certain cities are. When people go, oh, this place. And I'm like, sitting there, staring at them, trying to remember what state is that city in? Because we don't have that many states. Oh, hello, strange. I'm just going to say strange because that feels a little easier. Strange. Strange? I think that works. Strange. Is that how you pronounce it? Strange? Strange? Dang it. Also, do you know what was my favorite function that they introduced to Minecraft? Bed jumping. I always went into my friends' games when they had brings this in games, and I go straight for the beds and I just jump on the beds. And then I love this little feature where you jump on the bed. Little bounces. Could you just imagine a whole terrain full of beds and you're just bouncing along? Like, all you do is bounce, and it's constant bounce even when you're standing still. Like, just imagine that. That would be so cool. Blown up by a creeper. Strange, Dr. Strange. I actually haven't... My sisters get mad when I say this. I haven't watched Dr. Strange before. Like, I know, like, a lot of what happens in it because I read up on the spoils. And my friends used to always talk about it. So I'd always sometimes know what's happening. Like, I get the general gist of the show and everything. Dr. Strange, Dr. Strange. That was a show or a movie. My brain can't compute. I can't sometimes distinguish show or movie. I just say movie and show. I group them into one thing. Where's my other wheat? Can't wait for the new movies coming out. Yes. I like more the new Spider-Man, like, I like the old Spider-Man movies, but they were very cliche, sort of had the same run to them. The new ones, kind of, not the same, but same at the same time. But I still like them a bit better. Where was I? Yep. Down here. I was not down here. Especially the Spider-Man. Tom Holland is the best Spider. Yes, he was. And the amount of bloopers you could get from him was hysterical. Like, he himself is a blooper. I live for movie bloopers. I think that's how you pronounce them. I don't know how you guys pronounce them. Why am I hearing a chicken? I hear a dog though. My pupper is outside my walls. Well, my door. You can hear him walking around on the floor. Because he's got such hefty paws. He's a very big dog. He's very heavy. So you just hear him go thump, thump, thump when he walks. I went this way. I feel like I just went this direction. Andrew was too good looking for Spider-Man. Like the old Spider-Man movies, they had good characters. They had good people who portrayed them. But I felt like, because of the advancement in CGI, or whatever it's called, I feel it is a little better than they were beforehand, because everything looks a lot better. OG movies will always be OGs, they'll always be the classics everyone will refer and compare to. Shit. Like with Jurassic World, my favourite. Yes. The CGI improvement is what makes movies a lot better, and more preferable. Toby is the best Spider-Man. Toby was the first one, right? Yeah, Andrew was the one that one really likes, right? Which one did he play in? Which one was he? There's so many. Hang on, there is a big dark hole. I remember going past and being like, oh, I'll go explore that later. Where is that dark hole? Is it this direction? I think it's this way. Nope, that's just taking me into my face first. Andrew at all. Oops. Oop. Eh. Oop. Eh. Eh. Nope. Okay. It's a boy. Okay. There's a part of the mine I have not explored. I can't remember where it is. There it is. Oh, points. Oh, fuck. Look at that bouncing creeper. Oh, the zombie sees me. The character was weird. Kill the zombie before the creeper gets here. Looking for demon. Ah! Wait, you didn't actually hit me. Ooh! This goes deeper. I'll just put one there. I'm gonna just mine this spot. Two! Knowing my dumbass, I'm going to find a way to get myself killed, so I'm gonna do this. Just put a light right under where that used to be. Ooh, this one goes in. Ooh, ooh. Fuck. I think his hits were 70k each or something like that, and then they said, who would spend that much? I hope they made that back. That's a lot to spend on a movie if you don't see that profit plus more back. Oh my god, those people are crazy. People who made movies were crazy. An insane amount to spend on a movie. Am I the only one who thinks that's an insane amount to spend on a movie? For just the suits. Like, the suits, I can't remember which movie it was, but that is a lot. Oh! Creeper. No. Gold. Redstone. friend's gonna ask me to stop exploring the mines and then getting more iron. Because if I remember correctly, we have like 3 stacks. 3, 4 stacks. Also, can I just say, this stuff is weird. Are you what I hear, or is that something else? No, that's something else. It's like this direction. Oh, I'm gonna do it that way. Something's coming from that direction. I'm gonna come prepared because I'm gonna probably get myself into some lava trouble. Talking about suits, I heard they're making new suits for Shazam and all the Flash. Ooh. No, it's okay to geek out. Those movies, they were good. I mean, I'm excited to see their new movies and what they'll do. What am I standing on? Tough. What is tough? What is this stuff? Like, I generally don't know what the heck this stuff is. Let me take this. Don't be lava underneath. Okay, I'm gonna swap that out. I said swap the tent. One die, hopefully. More lava! Am I just under a pool of lava? I hope there's diamonds near. We have one diamond, me and my friend. We collected one diamond. Only one so far because that was all. Every time I find a Minecraft cave, I'll always end up finding a mine somehow. It's like that direction, like upish, but I don't want to dig too far up and get myself into some trouble. Yeah, it sounds upish. I like going up. Might be my best solution. I hope there are diamonds. It would really help my friend if I actually found diamonds and not more iron. Should be able to dig just straight. Aha! Hiya! No! That's the bonus I get from that. I did not die. I got more iron though. Well, one thing I'm not very low on. Do need to make a new way up. It's getting pretty late over here. I'm very glad I met you in here. Love the stream count. Oh, thank you. I hope I get to see you again. I stream on regular times. I do have a Twitter. It's the same name. I hope to see you around. Yes, I'll be streaming around the same time tomorrow if you're on. Bye bye, hope you get some good rest. Hope you rest well. Thank you for dropping in. Ow! And I'll die by skeleton this time. Okay, that's not what the lava is. Axolotl? Yeah, for sure, I have free tomorrow. Yay! Axolotl, make a noise again. Swims? Swims? You swim? Where are you? I will dig for you. Do you have Discord? Yes I do. Let me get the invite. Oh yeah, there you go. There's a Discord link. So that's to my server. And I will be trying to post regularly. Oh fuck, there's my axe. But you'll get all like my announcements and stuff on there, and like stream schedule available as well. Yee! And like people on my Discord will get notified first before Twitter does, so they get my notifications first. Yes! Bonus of being on my Discord server. You get announcements first. I hear more lava. I also got an axolotl. I want that axolotl. I hear that axle bottle. Am I going in the right direction? I need the axolotl. No, I don't necessarily need the axolotl, I just really, really want the axolotl. Who am I kidding? I need the axolotl. Okay, I have gone so far off course, I don't know where this axolotl is. I hear that water. Where there's water, there should be my axolotl. Am I getting closer to this? To my new baby axolotl? I swear this water's above me. Okay, I have a feeling it's above me, so I'm gonna continue on this one and go up. Here I am, looking for diamonds. I get distracted by hearing an axolotl. Good job, me. I just want that axolotl. I'm gonna firm you. Let the water go. If I dig up here, maybe? Or do I need to dig down? Oh yeah, down. It's definitely down. My inventory is totally not full of just cobblestone. I had to read down Discord because I forgot I deleted it. I've done that before, but I had to delete Discord because it kept crashing. And it had a corrupt file, so I was like, Discord, why? But hey! I hope you're able to join the server. When you do go in, don't forget to go to rules to get that little verification, just so you are able to see everything. Hello, hello, Rain. Rain? Was silent? Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Hope you are having a good day today. How are you? Please don't blow me up. Oh, there's no creeper. I thought the bat was a creeper. I do hear you, skeleton. Oh, what was that? Thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. I apologize for that little scream there. Oh, good lord. Ow. How rude. Stop it. That was a very good spot. Alright, I will be right back. Okay, okay. Have fun. Ooh, No. Oh, good lord, no. I actually killed one. I didn't die to it this time. That never happens. What did I do to deserve the not death to a spike to that this time? connect this. Oh shit. What? Hang on, is my stream doing okay? It's not crashing, is it? I have internet, okay.